finally come to my turn to sign the book.
So I'm going to sign the guest book and final thoughts to Ken now.